initially I was enrolled on the product design engineering course. However, during my gap year, I decided that I didn't really want to focus on design itself and more towards how products were produced. So I contacted Loughborough University and they were very helpful and switched me straight over to the manufacturing engineering course. When I visited Loughborough, the campus really stood out because of how much green space there was and also the facilities that the engineering department had. I live in halls on campus in Loughborough. I lived there last year as a fresher and decided to return this year because I like being part of a community. Loughborough is one of the few universities in the UK that actually offers you to come back and live in halls for second or third year. I've also got a lot of other things that I do really close to my halls, such as trampolining. The hockey pitch is right by my halls and also the union where I work. Manufacturing engineering is very similar to product design engineering. We go further into how products are actually produced. We get really exposed to the practical and theoretical sides of design and manufacture. In these practical sessions, we have academics as well as PhD students who support us through them. They give us different viewpoints. So the academics will have a really theoretical base, whereas the PhD students show us really what the practical side of the application is. We have coursework, which is group-based. The groups consist of different courses coming together. The benefits are you really do get a different viewpoint from all the different courses. After finishing my degree, I aim to go into a professional engineering environment. I haven't fully decided on what aspect I want to focus on yet. However, I have been looking into the assembly route. If I really don't decide I wanted to do this in future, I have the transferable skills that I need in order to succeed in other areas.